There's a magical place, we're on our way there. With toys in the millions all under one roof.
It's called
Toys R Us. Soon after bedtime, when dark nighttime falls, Jeffrey and Helper stock up on the shelves. From ceiling to floor, roach buggies and bikes, Teddy's puppets and dolls, and spaceships and trikes. There's millions, says Jeffrey, all under one roof. It's called Toys R Us.
Should be wonderful for the super silly party tonight, but I'll bring extra earmuffs in case it's chilly. Seems like everyone's excited about the super silly party tonight. And why wouldn't they be? It's a chance to celebrate what we're made of because we're all so unique. So I'm celebrating all things snuggly. Snuggly warm sweaters and mittens and scarves, earmuffs, bear muffs. Oh, I almost forgot about the extra special cocoa I'm making for the party. But I have to finish this present for Peanut. It's a mug mitten that makes any cup look like an elephant. Could you make the cocoa polar bear? You know how to make it just right. Hot chocolate should be hot, but not too hot. And it should be sweet, but not too sweet. Of course, it should be chocolatey, but not too chocolatey. Oh, who am I kidding? It can never be too chocolatey. Uh-oh, these cups are only half full. It's lucky I made extra large marshmallows for the party. Now, the mug isn't half empty. It's half full of marshmallow. We're out of marshmallows? Well, the good thing about homemade marshmallows is you can always make more. We just need some sugar. I guess if we're out of sugar, there's nothing we can do. Except call Crumbs Sugar Cookie and see if we can borrow a cup. Hello, Crumbs? I wonder if you could do me a big favor. For more, visit youtube.com/lulaloopsie.
The super silly party is about celebrating what we're made of because that's what makes us unique. And